I saw Vicki Abelson one time in a 7-Eleven. She was like raiding the hostess section with the mini donut gems, had like the powder all over her mouth, and then she walked out. She didn't even pay for it.